So, you want to learn Minecraft commands to get into custom maps or data packs, and you have no idea where to start. Well, you've come to the right place. My name is slicedlime, and in this new series I'm going to start with the very basics, and together we'll work our way up to advanced concepts. We'll start in episode 1 with basically no prior knowledge required other than a basic grasp of how to play Minecraft Java Edition. We'll go from learning how to enter a command to how to use command blocks to functions in data packs. Some of you might have seen my old series called Beginner Commands for Minecraft 1.8. You can see this as an updated and improved version of that. This series is made for version 1.19 of Java Edition, but if you haven't seen any messages about it being out of date, it should still work in whatever the latest version is. Check the description and pinned comment for any notes of things that have changed. Along with this new series, you'll find a companion map called Command Training Grounds. This map contains practical exercises for you to complete to make sure that you've understood the concepts taught in each lesson. Of course, as new lessons get added to the course, more content will also get added to the map. There are two options if you've started playing the map when that happens. You can download the new version of the map and play through the previous lessons again. This could be useful as repetition, so if you're brand new to commands, I recommend you do that. Another option is to upgrade a save you've already started playing on. This involves downloading an updated data pack and an updated resource pack, and replacing the ones you find in the map folder. There's an upgrade.zip file to download for each video that contains only these two files. You'll need to find the map under Saves in your Minecraft folder. Check out a link in the description if you don't know where that is. Then replace the resources.zip file with the new version and the ctg.zip file under data packs with the new version. And you should be good to go on with the next lesson. Thank you for checking out this tutorial series, and good luck in learning to master the ancient art of Minecraft commands.